Welcome back to Aquaponics Ask Me Anything. Let's dive right in. Cynthia's question, what is the best fish for aquaponics? Definitely an important question. In my opinion, there is no best fish for aquaponics, but there is a best fish for your aquaponics system. Now in California, we pretty much have every climate you could imagine. So the fish that are gonna thrive down in Southern California in the desert are gonna be totally different than the species that might thrive up north in the mountains. Do you have any questions about aquaponics? Let us know in the comments. We'll answer your question and give you a shout out in the next video. Sid wants to know, is saltwater aquaponics a thing? Yeah, actually saltwater aquaponics is a thing. Saltwater and brackish water aquaponics is a burgeoning field. If you're feeding plants or macroalgae in saltwater with the effluent of any organism, that's saltwater aquaponics. An inquiry from Linda, what is the best aquaponics for beginners? Now, there's no best system. It doesn't matter if you're growing in deep water culture or NFT or a media bed. Really, I think the best aquaponics for beginners is all about scale. Don't start too big. One of the most common issues I experience with aquaponic farmers is folks biting off more than they can chew initially. Start small, learn, improve, grow incrementally. My first aquaponic system was in a 10-gallon aquarium. For UC Davis Aquaculture, I'm Nathan Kaufman. See you next time.